Look at my Spaz 12. Watch it go boop boop boop.
What the fuck is this bullshit?
I didn't mean to.
Our teammates are so unforgiving.
I know.
He's gonna be right here. Ready? One pistol, one tap.
Nope. Oh my god, dude! I'm actually cheating.
You what?
This is my last bullet.
What is this guy's problem? Why did he scream that?
Man, he was more excited about that clip than you were.
Abana's pussy now has a bigger hitbox.
She makes my dick have a bigger hitbox.
Now walk up to a girl at a bar and say, "You make my dick have a bigger hitbox," and see if you get any pussy.
Hey baby, the patch notes just came in.
Hug a champ, I just beat up my wife.
Hey, Mad Cheeks.
Yeah, what?
My wife told me that she was leaving and taking the kids, so I beat her up.
Hug champ.
Hug champ.
Fuck, fuck.
Hey bro, something came in the mail today.
What is it?
My divorce paper.
Custody on the weekends, hell yeah!
Veronica, you fuck! Let me see my kid! Oh my god, it actually worked. Hello, my children. We're going to go get Cold Stone and then see that one new Aquaman movie you've been dying to see. Thank you. Thank you, Custody Court.
Come integrate me, Kev. Come rub me.
Hold on, I need armor.
I wanted armor!
Let me pick you up so I can get armor.
No, I want the armor. Screw you.
Tux, pick me up so I can get armor. This is important. We can't win the round without.
Oh, there's no armor left. Cobb, guess your worth is gone.
There's the base again. Can I have your daughter for the rest of my life? Say yes, cause I need to know.
Cobb, I mean Tux, when are you having a daughter? Cause I want her for the rest of my life. I'm sorry.
Yo, dog. Why did you say that? Oh, great hostage, my favorite.
Banger. Yeah, you know, I've got Tiger added on Snapchat for whatever reason. He's fucking hideous.
You're doing slut. He's fucking hideous. Hookah, 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 hookah. Speed, I need it.
I think I
where,
got
lad?
One. Just right next to you, mate. Just going there and you fuck him up.
Give him a kiss.
No, no, no! Oh my god. The song fucking starts.
Do it.
Oh!
Block the door.
Wait, can I get the hostage?
Yeah, go for it. Oh, she spawned Pichu. Get the hostage. Perfect timing. What a fucking idiot.
Oh my god.
Run, fool, run!
Where's the... Just keep running.
You got it.
What do we do with...
Not today, boys!
Jesus Christ. That was so NA.
He's ever been.
That was so fucking NA.
Later, bitch!
I'm with child.
I'm not a boy.
Clutch or kiss. Nick, what was that? Please don't tell me that was a kiss. He's about to get peed on.
Uh-oh. What are you honking?
Meanwhile.
Stop kissing the mic, I don't like it. It's too HD. Stop it.
There's a wet spot on my pop filter.
I get this kill. Can I be your son? Friendly, last
operator standing. Yes. If you clutch this, you can be my son.
never QDing so hard in my life.
Fuck, dude, no!
He about to do it.
No!
He about to do it.
No, he's not.
He has the objectively better gun.
It doesn't matter, dude.
That's all that
matters. It's all skill. It's all skill, bro. I can guarantee you this thermite is going to mop the floor with this Jaeger, dude. God, wow.
That panic!
I feel a panging sadness for this dude, man. Like, that was his one opportunity to be my son, and he blew it.
He just went from, like, 100 to 0 in, like, a second.
Put down your armor. Oh! Fucking degenerate.
I only picked this guy because he has the easiest ability, and even that I fuck up.
You put your fucking armor down, you son of a fucking bitch.
God damn it, Rack.
Here you go, you dumb slut.
Hey, dude, do you play the penis?
Mm-hmm. Fluently, yeah.
Are you good at it? Oh, really?
Yeah.
Could you play us a song?
Yeah, sure. Hold on. Wait, I'm gonna play you through the fire and the flames.
I've heard this song before.
Oh my god.
I don't like this.
No way you can do this.
Don't you shoot the muffin. You can shoot the enemy. That's a good muffin. Yummy.
Don't do it.
Yummy. I can't fucking believe this.
You got a dollar for some hot Cheetos. Thought detected. Die, die. My level 85 thought armor. Protect me.
Stuck, switch to my camera.
Camera.
Look at this fool posted up. E.T. posing on that damn rock.
E.T. posing over the whole damn city. That's a hard flex.
This dude.
Later that same evening.
Yo, this dude T-posing in the mirror on the Humvee. Look at my drone.
What, your drone?
It's like 10 pixels of him just T-posing.
Andrew made it really clear that he loved explosives. And he was actually helping us get through some of the harder parts of the mission. They got another tank dog.
Yep, I'll get him.
Yeet!
Oh, well.
So, we made Badger our neighborhood explosive ordnance guy.
Yeet!
Oh my god!
So shooting at this guy behind cover.
Oh,
fuck!
Yup! Oh. It was the right decision.
God, this person and their drones, bro.
Oh, there's another dog! There's another big robot dog!
They're scary, so don't bully me.
Where's big dog?
Out of the way, fella.
Come on,
we'll get this fatty. Get back here, you fat dog. Yeah,
oh,
buddy!
Awesome.
Yeah, buddy!
Badger, that was badass.
Yeah, it's because it's a grenade launcher. Not many problems that a grenade launcher can't solve.
This is basically every fan encounter in my casual games, in a nutshell.
Talk to me, Tuxbird.
Tuxbird,
make you bump like that.
Please speak
bump,
to me.
Bump, bump.
Hey.
Oh.
Oh. He's excited.
Can you sign my profile?
And it doesn't take that long for it to turn into this.
Sit on me.
I appreciate it.
Look at his face. He's sad. He's going,
you've never had that happen. I've legitimately like shoved my hand down my pants to make sure I was good.
Whoa, that's not how you find out.
You guys ever pop a Flintstones gummy right before you pipe your mans?
I think a better question would have been, do I ever not pop a Flintstones gummy before I pipe my mans?
Dude, I'm gold 3. Are you kidding me?
Are you actually?
Yeah.
Is it okay if I make fun of you?
Absolutely. I deserve it.
Cobb, you're gold 3.
I also would like to fucking die. I'm glad that makes you laugh.
It doesn't. Sorry to hear that. You should get some help.
All right. Let's go.
Hey, team.
Y'all hear something?
What's up?
He just hit you with a y'all hear something.
Tux, get over here.
Tux, come check out this Tux, wagon.
This right. He's got a bump, dude.
God. Check out. Damn, man.
Check out
this wagon. What the hell?
That is a wagon.
What? This dude's stupid thing.
He got some rocks.
Talk about slim thick. Holy shit.
This is riveting.
Nimi, go up and touch him. Go up and touch him.
No! Oh, what are you doing? They were doing a friendly knife fight and you just fucking chuck a nitro cell in there.
My PP19 is not very good.
Oh, your PP
is not good? Yeah, I need to mod my PP a little bit.
Yeah. I hate when my PP doesn't work.
On for the last time, V-Bucks don't pay for our rent.
Are you the real Tux Bird?
To answer your question, no.
Is you the real Tux Bird?
That's how I imagine people who type like that.
Is you the real Tux Bird?
I don't know, you sound a lot like Tux Bird. Haha, he's silly.
I don't know, you sound a lot like Tux Bird.
One time I opened the fridge and there wasn't any sriracha sauce.
Wow.
I wouldn't wish that on no man.
Wait, Tux.
What?
Op 4 located a bomb. Protect it.
Oh, I remember this cat picture. Fuck, I shot a picture with a cat on it.
You remember this part?
Scrap.
5 seconds. Located a bomb. Be ready for hostile action.
Oh, there's a drone. I got the drone, Crispy.
Thank you. Can you turn your back? I can kiss you in the ass.
Oh.
Ooh.
Tux. Tux. He's raping me.
What killed you, Tux?
Guy from below. Yeah.
Oh, shit. I see him.
He got a good shit.
My frames, dude. I'm so laggy. Are you seeing this shit?
Switch it to Wombo.
You got it set to M for mini.
Can I set it to S for stop lagging? My game looks like a PowerPoint presentation. How am I going to get this?
The suspense. Okay, we gotta get a tic-tac-toe in. Quickly.
No, here. Get in here. Get.
Tic-tac-toe. Oh, say can you see?
Get on my dick, loser.
Get on my dick, loser.
Oh, suck my shield, pussy.
Suck my shield.
Why are we having a hard time saying cuss words right now? Is the Lord around us? Hey, Tux. What would you do if the Lord joined this Discord chat?
Fuck! I wouldn't do that, by the way. I wouldn't do that.
That's a good sensitivity right there.
Oh, we get to... I don't know what he does. What does he do? Oh, that was the dumbest. I want to be like a gold turd nugget. It's my goal in life.
It's a good aspiration to have. Oh.
Get an aspiration because turds come from ass.
We're talking about shit. I was just saying the word aspiration.
Dude, we were just talking
turd
shit.
Come from butt.
You should be a stand-up comedian, McNasty. That really
Do
got
you
me
get
coloring.
It? You get it,
yeah,
though.
Yeah, no, I get it. And
turds come from asses.
Yeah, you should be a stand-up comedian.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna stand up and I'm gonna shit.
You know, yeah, go to a comedy club and shit on stage. I'm sure the audience would get a hoot out of that.
Ha! I can already imagine myself in the audience laughing!
Oh, I just laughed so hard I pooted.
What kind of word is pooted?
I'm gonna go take a shower. And then come back
do
and
it,
do
smelly
my,
bitch.
Do my brain so I can turn on my face cam.
Yeah, go away.
Whoa, Cobb. Take it back.
Okay, I'm sorry.
What do you think I got in my alpha pack? I just opened it.
A stupid, stupid, dumb, stupid haircut.
I would like to titty fuck a gerbil from Tennessee.
Your mom is a mom.
Hey, Hydro. Come over here. Raffle up here.
Okay.
We need a motivational speech. Hydro, you're up.
Oh, like, are you the real Cobb, or are you just one of those wannabes guys?
I'm a fucking pussy.
I'm a fucking pussy.
Sucks, I'm sitting on your child.
What the fuck?
What? I was keeping him warm while you were in spawn. There you go, you can sit on him.
Thank you.
Unless you want me to keep your kid warm, I don't want him to call me daddy, but I can take the responsibility if you're not man enough. He's your child. That's all I'm saying.
Are you
Oh, fuck!
Oh my god, no!
What the f-
Now decapitate Yummy.
You're gonna get banned! Oh my god.
Yummy, drop. Drop.
Drop it.
Excuse me? You know, honestly, here's the cool thing, boys. So, the Earth has been around for like
4 years.
4.5 billion years. The Earth was not made last month, Tommy. And you know what? We live at the exact same time when we finally figured out that birds are fake. Birds are made by the government. We figured that out.
I thought it was
in our lifetime.
I thought it was only pigeons.
No, it's all birds, Tux.
Why?
Because have
birds
you ever?
Birds aren't real, okay. Tux. I didn't.
No, because birds can't talk because they're fucking robots, Tux. Come on. Okay, then you answer me this. Why do birds perch on fucking electricity cables, wires?
Because they
you tell me that they're charging, Tux.
Are you kidding me?
Hey, I'm a robot bird. I am more than capable of both chirping loud and stealing your girl. Tweet, tweet, motherfucker.
Vision is tougher than they look.
Yeah, we are.
Kill this
asshole!
Oh fuck, a grenade!
Why are we still in this room?
Oh my god, did you hear that, Tux?
Oh fuck, a grenade!
Oh fuck, a grenade!
Did you say fuck everyone after that?
Cobb, what are you doing?
Look at your face!
Only if I'm on Flintstones gummies.
Yeah. It's the most potent drug that I've ever had.
I was on a 17-hour trip off of just Flintstones gummies, that's it.
How I made $500 in 40 minutes trading Flintstones gummies on the black market.
Doctors hate him.
Doctors hate me for this one weird trick, and it's just a thumbnail of, like, Flintstones
gummies. Yo, Doc, Yummy's gonna need a heal.
There's not a Doc. Oh, it's really late where he lives. He can't talk.
Are your parents sleeping by chance?
Yeah. You can't catch me.
What are you doing?
Stop, dude. Hey, kill him, Ellie. He's trying to hurt me. Get rid of him.
If you kill me, I'm going to unsubscribe from you.
That's
it. You're getting unsubscribed from.
Whoa. That's like... fucking me.
Oh my god. All right, I'm sorry, dude. All right. All right. Let's all chill out. I understand that it's been getting a little heated in here. Let's all just calm down. You know what I mean?
He called you a lamer.
What the heck?
There's enemies have planted the diffuser. God damn it.
Oh my god. They're just chilling.
Where is she chilling? I take it right there.
Don't worry, guys. These are propane.
Impact from above.
Nope.
You're a liar.
Why would I lie?
Cutest cinematic music.
He's nuts.
Oh,
no
oh,
time.
Oh.
No time.
Time to jerk the clutch, man. Time to jerk the clutch. Oh.
No time.
What are you doing?
Rush B, Suka.
Oh, oh my easy. God.
Dang!
Nice frag out.
Like I said, time to jerk the clutch.
Lumboa.
Limoa.
You know I'm serious when I hit him with the Limoa.
I need a kiss on the lips.
I can fill that job.
I'm glad.
Yeah, I see him.
Jesus Christ, these guys are so much cooler than me, man. They are so much cooler than me. I bet they got all the girls in high school, man. Fuck!
I can't see that. They're outside garage.
Both of you guys on the...
They're planting.
Watch out, mirror window behind you. Nice. Go to fuse. Watch out for the mirror window behind you.
One more.
Yes, dude! Yeah. Let's go, baby!
You started like backing up towards the mirror when I was like, no, go defuse.
I know, dude.
I know, dude.
Woo! That made me feel better.
That was a hard fought victory. Oh, what do you know? It said it.
Tux, have I showed you my Clash Bandicoot picture?
Clash Bandicoot?
Yeah, would you like to see?
Yeah.
Alright, hold on. Let me
I'm already imagining the worst.
Watch the chat.
Watch out.
Clash Bandicoot.
What is.
Oh my goodness!
What the hell was that?
It's Clash Bandicoot.
Can I please be invited?
Who's gonna do that?
I'm literally not playing the game anymore.
Fuck, I shot a picture with a cat on it.
Wait, Tux, no, those things are scattered everywhere. Let's go on a scavenger hunt. Boom, cat!
No, you can't do that. That's so mean.
Sorry. I'll punish myself.
I found a picture of a cat up here. It's actually three cats.
Wow. What kind of dogs are those?
Sean. He's
like right below
yeah,
you.
Yeah, he's
dude.
Like right there, bro. Dude. Oh!
Wait. Sean's lagging, bro. He's 360.
Yes.
He's nuts. To your right.
Oh my he's god. He's frame skipping so hard!
Oh my god.
Jesus.
Is this his internet or his PC?
My PC!
Look at that three. Oh my god.
Holy he's fuck.
I can't tell what's happening.
I can't, dude. I'm trying to record it, but it's... My brain hurts.
Look at him go. Oh, he's nuts.
Oh, he just him? Teleported, dude.
Look at these rotations.
You can just teleport away.
I know.
You can't get shot if you teleport.
He throws at the deuces and disappears.
Ooh.
That is unfortunate. Bingo.
Oh my god. Ow, I'm...
It's pretty solid.
Told you I've been playing Nutty lately.
What is Yummy doing? Yummy, what's up?
This dude dumb as hell.
Are you talking about Yummy or the random?
Both.
Look at this kid's name, FaZe Yummy. Fucking idiot.
Look at my rank. I am better than you.
What? Wood 4?
Huh?
Tell me a joke right now. 5 seconds. 5.
Four. What did?
3.
The hookers are like blackjack. I'm always trying to go for 21, but I end up hitting on 14. Shit, that was a fucking terrible joke. Come kill me, please.
You're gonna die, watch.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you
shut
are.
Up. Shut up. Shut up,
yeah,
yummy.
You are.
Shut
watch.
Up.
As soon as you get out in the hallway,
oh,
you
go. Shit! Of course we get in a game with a hacker, dude. But at least it's free content! Call to Richard. Tell me a joke right now. You have 5 seconds. 5, 4.
Hey, what's small and what's brown?
What?
My PP.
Are you actually in FaZe?
No.
Okay. I didn't know if only like FaZe players got the skin or something. Sorry.
It's okay.
Dude, I wanna marry her.
Do you guys like to hit the chug jug?
Medical bag is enormous.
I like hitting women.
Hitting them up in the DMs is what I meant.
I tried to block him with my diamond sword.
Keep playing his team, keep playing his team.
You didn't have enough enchants.
No, keep playing his team. Shit. I'm the MVP, you have to listen to me.
No, I don't.
Hey!
No, we don't.
Watch your mouth. Hey! Listen here, incognito. I don't know who you think you are, but this is my girlfriend you're talking to.
Hey, whoa.
That's actually pretty funny.
Yeah. Yummy? What is so funny about that?
Yummy?
That's super fucking funny.
Keep playing his team, keep playing his team.
Nope.
No! Why?
Yummo.
Yes.
Nope.
What's your, favorite, finish of wood?
Spruce.
Thank you.
My dick is hard.
Stupid, I'm not gonna let you get the chance.
Later that same evening.
Hey, yum yum.
Yes.
What's your favorite style of...
located a bomb. Be ready for hostile action.
Metal.
Titanium.
Thank you.
My dick is...
stupid!
He got the knock on the rook as he pushes towards the west side of the plane, getting hit by an Ella mine. Not fazed by it, however, 29 HP, a minute and 12 on the clock now. Streaking back and forth, crouched in between the plane seats. Gonna be peeking that long haul, gonna be peeking the other long haul.
Stop! He's drawing the clutch, Anthony!
It's helping! It's helping!
Yo, keep it going!
Keep it going! It was helping
again!
Him.
Keep it rolling! Keep it rolling!
I'm dead ass trying to hear, bruh.
No!
It's still playing!
Sorry, guys.
I'm gonna inform you on the reality of life. So, let's see. It's tied up 3-3. Oh yeah, there's a hacker on the other team. We're fucked. Oh yeah, Sean has no kills and no assists in 6 deaths. We're fucked.
What are you shooting?
It's burritos.
What even is this?
It was a burrito holder.
Are you sure?
Yeah, you see all the burritos on the ground like this? It was full of them, but I destroyed them all.
Those are towels.
No, it's a burrito.
Yo, I'm gonna open this.
You can't.
Oh my god.
I got it.
No, 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 no. Stop it, Cobb. Revive me.
Okay, sorry. Wait, Tux. He asked me to do it. Whoops. Oh, shit. Oh,
get off. Oh my god. Yeah, thanks, Cobb.
Do you see? Look at his eyes and his mouth. Let me get in there.
Oh yeah, for me too.
Dude, this looks like. You guys look like you're about to just have a really intimate moment. Yo, any of the homies want to go with me?
I'm going
no.
To
why not?
Because I love him.
Only the homies go with Tuxbird. Cobb, are you a homie?
Yeah.
Alright, cool. Thank you for being a homie, man.
Wait, hold on. Let me ring my side chick. Give me a second.
Alright. What'd she say?
She says she with you. I don't know how I feel
No, that's not right. She's lying to you. She's just trying to get into your head.
That works, man.
She's just trying to get into your head.
You
should have murder on my mind.
One step forward if your Minecraft girlfriend broke up with you.
What? I died because of Cobb.
Huh?
I hate Cobb.
That translates to I love Cobb.
In what language?
My language, bitch.
Latin?
Yep.
Cobb speaks fluent pig Latin.
Yay.
I said that.
I'll be here all week. Thank you, everybody.
Okay, here we go. We're gonna do it, so.
You should come with me.
Through the wall. You know he's there. Behind you. Oh, could have got him. Could have got him there.
I did hit somebody through the wall.
How the fuck did you just get through that without getting shot at?
I have no idea, man, but I'm not gonna question it.
She's what? What is she in the door going to?
She's what?
Fucking lob effect, mate.
I don't think he's cheating.
The fact that that push worked is beyond me.
She's wah.
Okay, this is how you play Rainbow Six Siege.
Play what happened to Tuxford.
I do not want
to
talk about my aim right now. Holy shit.
So should I be writing that down?
That's how you know you're fat. Whenever you don't even have time to microwave your food, you just
don't like
eat it straight out of the fridge.
I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it. I'm gonna go put it back in the fridge. I don't like it. I'll be right back.
Well, he's left, guys. Now we have to wait an hour and a half for him to return to his setup. Batty!
Why are they always at why are you guys at each other's throats so often?
God, which throat are you talking about? Out of the 15 chins on his throat, which one?
I just came back and I already know what you're talking about.
Well, that was record timing. Jesus, did you somersault all the way back to your setup?
Jesus Christ.
Oh, why is there atmospheric smoke here? Do you guys see this smoke that's on the grass?
I've been smoking cigarettes for 78 years. Now every time that I talk, smoke just comes out of my lungs.
I just don't
Who is in front of me? What are you doing?
I don't know. What are you doing?
Get out of here.
Why?
Why are you standing on my desk?
I'm sorry.
Only I'm allowed to stand on my desk.
Well, why?
Because I paid for it with money. Now, I'm so offended that I'm leaving.
I want to stand on your desk.
If you follow me, you better get back.
You better go back inside or you can get killed. You can get killed.
Why are you not dying? Please.
Dude.
Yummy goes to Venus to get more penis. Yummy goes to Pluto to take dicks in his boothole.
That is mean.
Booto.
Mama.
Yeah, coming down the street. Yeah, I used to suck my homie's meat, and then I beat it with my feet.
You came at that verse so aggressively. You're just like, I just came down the street and sucked my homies.
I have 5 bullets.
That's fine. Just reload your gun, dude. Cop.
We're not gonna talk about this. No, we're not gonna talk about this. No. No, we'll clip it. No, we'll clip it.
Cobb.
Huh?
What's your favorite word in the dictionary?
Participle.
Why is it participle? Wait, participle. Yeah, I think I said why. Is it participle?
Because when combined with other words, I like it.
Can you give me an example?
Dangling participle.
Is that the correct usage of that?
You know, I really couldn't tell you.
You're gonna get your peen so good.
Nope.
To what?
Move your pee-pee, I want a CC.
Ow, he just punched this guy, he just knocked me out one punch, dude! It's Muhammad Ali!
Imagine throwing up your entire spinal cord. What did I say?
Why are you asking us? You think we have any idea what that gibberish was?
10 seconds. Entinal spinal cord.
I put on my cock and she need it.
What? That's horrible. Are you okay?
I got gummy bears and cookies and milk.
That is like the most unhealthy snack I've ever heard in my life. What is wrong with you?
You say that's the most unhealthy thing I could have, but you literally eat Zaxby's every fucking day.
That's kind
of
true.
You're the most unhealthy eater out of anybody I know.
Are you kidding me? That is straight protein. You're eating literally diabetes causing food. It is straight protein.
That is not. Have you it's seen? Got protein in it.
Have you seen what it look like in real life, kid?
Have you seen what I look like in real life?
I am built! I am freaking ripped beyond anything you've ever seen in your entire life. I am ripped. I literally look at a gallon of milk and it opens itself and just inserts it into my body. Itself into my body. Because I'm so strong.
So yeah, guys, I really wanted to take a second and congratulate Yummy on all of his hard work at the gym. As you can see, it's really been paying off for him. And I'm super proud that he's been able to take control of his health and he is prospering, baby. So congratulations, man. Hope you're doing well. Who am I kidding? What the fuck is wrong with his hands, dude?
Tux, come with me. Open me a small hole in that window. Don't destroy it. No,
watch out.
Yummy. No. Perfect. I'm gonna prove to you why I am the greatest.
Okay.
Can I? All right. Come to me. Bring my protractor.
Okay. Here you go, sir.
Lining up a shot. You fucking see that shit?
Dude, I just saw that shit. Yummy. Uh-oh.
I always put armor on first.
Did I get MVP? Oh my god, I did. That never happens.
MVP? More like fucking shit at the game.
Would you say it to me?
I just called you shit at the game, kid.
Well, I don't know what I'm gonna do about that, so I guess I'm just gonna throw myself
you
into a
fit of- You
have
a tiny penis.
Measure my privates. Kowalski. Anal.
What?
I have Madagascar penguin memes on my phone, and one of them is, you know how I always said Kowalski analysis?
Yeah.
Somebody cut it, just says Kowalski
Dude, you ever shove your ass into another person's ass?
Every single day.
Fuck yeah, dude.
You guys see my scope jiggling?
No, I don't. It's literally not moving a pixel. Your scope is not jiggling. Okay, yeah, now I can-
I want this guy to pelvic thrust me in the ass just like how he is in that picture.
It's okay. Wait, what picture?
The picture.
Wow.
Look at that pelvic thrust. I love
he needs
it so
armor
much.
To protect that ass.
What? What armor does he need? Look at that. That is protection.
Smell him?
Oh, I smell him. He's around the corner.
What's he smell like?
Defeat.
Rack, full extend around that corner, and we'll bait him out.
Okay, how do you full extend?
Eat his ass!
Do what? Eat it?
Beat his ass, not eat it.
He's over here having poopoo loops and shit on his post crunch.
Poopoo doo doo.
Poop poop dike dike.
Yeah, what he said.
Hey!
What was that?
I said hey,
Oh, hello, sir.
Don't talk to me in that manner.
How do you want me to talk to you?
Dirty, preferably.
Oh, wanna come over here?
Oh shit.
Big boy.
Oh god! What are you doing? Are you raving? Are you having fun?
Get in there, I'll get you in.
Oh, okay, I got it. We're gonna do that. Why didn't you just tell-
Sorry, I messed it up.
Joke's on you, loser. The round ended because we won. You couldn't kill me. That ruined the goddamn clip, Cobb. Stop being good at the game.
Huh?
bust out the tack sack.
The tactical sactical. Let's go. Hey.
What?
Huh?
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 What?
So.
Are you still laughing, Doc? Shut the fuck up. Dude, I just think about it. I just think about it being dead silent and just the sound coming.
Okay, no more. It's not even funny anymore. No more.
Yes.
It's not even funny anymore.
Throw your fucking phone out the window.
Yes, okay, that's it.
Oh my god.
Listen, I got an OtterBox. Relax.
A few moments later.
Wait, hold on. Bro, I actually cracked my fucking phone.
Are you serious?
It's a fucking death cry.
So I know it's not even a surprise at this point, but yes, we forgot that objectives existed again.
How do we get out of here?
Well, the objective's behind us.
Oh, yeah, we should probably...
Oh, there's an objective in this mission? That's nuts!
Who'd have thought? Or has located a bomb.
Dude, what is happening? Cobb!
What?
Do you like to eat, pizza?
No, because men like pizza, and that's... gross. Men are gross.
You're a man.
No, I'm not. Not anymore. I decided that I don't want to be one anymore.
What are you now?
An apricot.
What the fuck is an apricot?
It's a dry fruit.
Why are you a dry fruit named the apricot?
I'm not named the apricot. I'm an apricot.
Why are you the dried fruit named an apricot?
Because... I don't want to be a man anymore.
But why an apricot of all things that you could be other than a man?
I didn't decide. The apricot life chose me.
Oh, that's a chopper coming in.
That is.
They have choppers, bro?
Dude, I do not feel prepared to go against these guys.
It takes a lot of skill to sit on benches. Nope.
Sit on the bench with me.
Nope.
Fuck.
Nope.
Get on the bench. Get on the bench.
Shit.
Nope. Tux, it's... Get on the bench.
I'm trying, man.
So look how big... Look how tiny the bench is compared to you guys.
We are big boys.
So my last girlfriend told me too.
We are big boys?
I did not think that one through.
She just looks at you. We are big boys.
You can fire artillery from this cannon. That's nuts.
Wait, what?
Yeah, if you set up a turret, you can fire artillery at targets. So look,
yo,
you ready
what?
To see it? Watch. I'll fire it. Oh, it's reloading. Hold on.
That looked awesome. I'm not even going to lie.
You can fire artillery from it, or you can do what I did. Just destroy it.
I fucked an almond, but not an arm.
How'd you do that?
Dude, it was really weird. I have way too many clips like these.
Put your dick in the crack of my ass without asking any questions.
Hey, Tuxbird.
Hey, what's up?
You're a pussy.
Wow, why would you say such hurtful things to me?
Because I'm actually just really insecure about myself and I have to bully others to make myself feel bigger.
I'm sorry.
He has to compensate.
For my tiny pee. Go run.
I can't fit.
That's what I said when I did it.
And of course, as it is with this group, it only took about 5 seconds for the middle school jokes to make it into the recording session.
This dude's camping in Saturn. He's camping in Uranus.
I was waiting for it.
He's camping in Uranus. I was waiting for it. As soon as I said it,
I'm always the one who's gonna go there. Yep.
She didn't have to suck my cock.
I didn't mean to nut when you weren't looking.
Hey Nico, can you come over here? Stand like a.
He's
like
dead.
Fuck my ass.
Watch this.
Okay. What? Hmm?
What are you doing? Okay, I'll allow you to shoot me one time. Not in the head. Stop! Stop! Stop it! Leave me alone! Quit it!
That was the head, Yami.
Shawty gave me that neck so good, I literally died.
What?
Oh, you're bad.
Oh, I'm bad.
That karma comes back, homie.
You guys are so avocados,
instant
bro.
Karma, you're so bad. Bro.
I didn't know there was two frost traps. You only had one. You have no excuse, Roy.
Instant karma. I literally called you bad right as you hit your Dang it.
Yo, Ella, my bae. Get a load of this guy. Are you in jean shorts?
I changed the name of jean shorts.
What is it now? Account for when Cobb's back.
I mean, it's blunt, I'll give you that. It's so childish.
I get banned a lot, dude. If I'm gonna keep getting banned, I need my plan B.
It literally looks like your parents made it in me.
Cobb, what's wrong? Cobb, you gotta talk to me.
I was bad on my me.
Dog, stop.
Oh, so bad.
Stop.
Cut.
Why? What?
Let me repel!
You literally backed up and you're like, all right, I'm gonna die if I drop off this. Goes to the ledge and just...
Hey, Yummy. I can hear you typing. Try it again. One more. Fuck you.
Yumi, stop. You already killed one. Stop it.
Yumi, stop. You did that on purpose.
What is he doing?
Whenever he's playing Siege in casual, his brain turns out. Like, his brain isn't very big to begin with, but dude, I swear it shrinks. Yumi is the default skin of Rainbow Six Siege. Sorry, that was me punching the bag of gummy bears.
Why are you punching the bag of gummy bears? What did it do to you?
Because they're squishy and they just... I don't know. Just wanted to, kinda.
What did I just come back to?
Me punching gummy bears.
My bad! Oh, there's a Montagna!
You stole the kill!
I'm sorry!
Hey, was that a pterodactyl?
That was my mom coming in my room telling me to be quiet.
Beautiful language. Never heard that before.
It's a romance language.
Measure my privates.